Meanwhile, Division 3 in Bowling Green. We'll start with the individual qualifiers. New Bremen's Alex Britton, par putt on the first green, just slides past. He would finish with an 82. Ridgemont's Devin Mosier on 14. Birdie putt comes up just a little bit short. Taps in for the par. Mosier in 83. On to the teams now. Kaleida's Evan Recker on one. Gets the par putt to fall, an 82 for Recker. Minster's Austin Brackman on six. Short birdie putt. Brackman, the low wildcat, with a 75. Arlington's Cody Redding now on seven. Gets the par putt to fall. He led Arlington with a 79. Fellow BVC member Cody Franks from Macomb on 11. Short par putt for Franks, 96 on his round. Wayne Trace's Luke Miller now back on seven. Birdie attempt, dead solid, perfect. Low Raider with an 80 for Miller. Allen East, Parker Fry now par three, 12th. Sinks the birdie putt. Fry in 84. Teammate Kane Richardson one better in 83. Van Buren's Hunter Foltz now. Nice chip on 14. He would lead the Black Knights with a 75, thanks in part to the par on 14. Same hole, teammate Brandon Worley. Par putt, a 79 for Worley. How about Lima Central Catholic on the first green? T-Birds number one, James Riepenhoff, chipping onto the green. He would finish with an 83 for his round. Number two golfer for Lima Central Catholic, Wes Young. Par putt on one, just short. Taps it in, Young an 80. Finally, LCC's Ian Friesner drains his par putt on one. Friesner, the low T-bird at 77. And for the eighth straight year, LCC is going to the state tournament. They qualify top four teams, top four individuals for Division III. T-birds are going. Van Buren is going as a team as well. Otto Hills, Ashland, Crestview round out the four qualifiers. As for the individuals, one local individual qualifying, Minster's Austin Brackman with that 75, as Division III will be played at the North Star Golf Resort in Sunbury on Friday and Saturday.